percussionist, you're expected to play just about everything there is in the way of percussion. Just to name a few, it would be xylophone, marimba, bells, chimes, snare drum, bass drum, all the accessories, timpani, Latin percussion. There's just a list that goes on. And every time I do a gig, Milt Holland used to say, hey, there's a drum shop across the street from the Union. When you pick up your check, you should come across the street and buy something. I say, are you kidding? I'm a vibe player. I'm not going to buy that stuff. 2 years later, I went on a gig and President Kennedy asked Sinatra if he would do a world tour for underprivileged children. Well, as a result of that, and because we had Frank's plane, I collected my first series of instruments from around the world and filled the belly of Frank's plane. That was my starting of collecting instruments. This is from Africa, believe it or not, and this is recording tape.
Wow.
And they put this thing together. You can play it two ways. You can play it like this. Or. There's a guy from Sardinia that makes these sculptures out of stone. I haven't used that on a gig yet because it's too heavy to take. This is my best find. It's a Buddhist temple bell. I was driving on Wilshire Boulevard and I saw a palm tree sitting in this thing. It looked like a planter. That's what the person that was selling it thought. So I went to it was a young girl in the shop. I said, how much is this brass planter? She said, oh, it's $100. Well, my heart started going like this, you know. She says, I'm not the owner, but the owner said to sell it for $100. I said, oh, okay, I'll take it. And then she said, well, I better call the owner. I said, no, that's okay. And I'm making out the check, and she's on the phone, and I'm trying to leave. And she says, well, wait a minute. I says, oh, busted. She says, no, in the back room was this thing and the donut that came with it. We don't know what it is. Well, the donut is for the bell to sit on. And this I put the rough side of leather so that you rub the gong. It's worth $6,000. I got it for $100. Baby, we'd put her in here, and if she cried, we just hit it real gentle. She'd go,